Hi, welcome to Office Hours for Unit 2. Unfortunately, Steve couldn't be here this week. He is at a wedding rehearsal right now. So I'm going to handle your questions for him. I already talked to him about them. And let's just dive right in. We had a lot of great questions, and there was a lot of overlap with them. So the first one that I'm going to talk about is about HTML templates. What they are, how to use them, when you should use them, and all of that. The HTML templates we're using are called Jinja. That's the templating engine. It's included in App Engine, which is nice because you don't have to install anything extra. The Django templating engine is also included if you'd like to try that out. At least according to the docs, it's included in the templating engine. We haven't used that and we're not going to go over that. We weren't planning on going over templates a whole lot, but it sounds like there is quite a bit of demand for that, so we'll try to put something together. I'm going to link to the Jinja docs in the supplementary material under the videos. So by the time you see this, they should be there. Templates are a way to organize your HTML in a way that's easier than string substitution. String substitution can get a little hairy once you get very large HTML files, and this helps you manage them, put them into separate files and folders. And Jinja is basically glorified string substitution, except that it helps you handle separating those out into multiple files and folders so that you don't have to worry about it as much. But we're going to be going into that in more depth later on. So to everyone who asked that, thank you. Apparently, there's a lot of interest.